I'm not giving up sitting in Madeira's kitchen eating peach cobbler or sweet potato pie and hearing her ask me, how you doing, baby? I'm not giving up going to U-Bar with Fry on Fridays or barbecues on Saturday or playing bidwiz or slamming those dominoes. I'm not giving up Harriet Tubman's train, Soul Train, Coal Train, or the Midnight Train to Georgia. Oh no, I'm not giving my black back. Now you can meet me at the function of the junction. But I'm not gonna give up B.B. King, The Whispers, Fancy Miss Nancy, Leah Moore, the Motown or the Philadelphia Sound. Cause like the Temptation said, it's the way we do the things that we do. You know, like building the pyramids that still stand, made by our forefathers' hands, where the diamonds and the oil and the silver and the gold are buried in our rich, dark land. I'm just not giving my black back. You know, I'm happy being nappy with my wide hips and my nose, the rich melanin in my skin. I love putting lotion on my ashy skin. I can't deny or forget my ancestors who lay in a wet grave in the middle passage from slave trade. And I won't give up on our youth of today who still need a way made. You know, I can't give up Miles even though he didn't smile. I can't give up Marvin Gaye or Richard Pryor or Phyllis Hyman or Billie Holiday or Billy Eckstein, Jackie Robinson or Jackie Wilson, Booker T. Washington or Denzel Washington, Paul Robeson or Jackie Robinson. I can't give up Lauryn Hill or Sugar Hill, Kathy Hughes or Langston Hughes, Harry Belafonte or James Baldwin. You see, we are a colorful people. And like Curtis Mayfield sang, he said, we are a people that are darker than blue. We are honey. We are cinnamon. We are mahogany. We are chocolate. We are Red Fox, and we are James Brown. We are very white. We are the mothers of the church dressed in white. We are the color purple. We are the lady who sings. We are Al Green with love and happiness. I just can't give my black back. I can't give up Maxine Waters, Martin, Megger, Malcolm, Mandela, Marley, Marcus, Muhammad Ali, or Margaret Smith Battle Bay, the founder of Black Women's Network. I just can't give my black back. I am so inspired by the women and the men